buses keep our city moving at warp speed and our commutes at high efficiency and low hassle. But it's not simply about figuring out routes. Several technologies, both new and emerging, have bolstered our buses in ways that we could have never imagined until now. The proof is right before your eyes. Think back to the last time you were on a bus. Unlike years past, there's no longer that stifling and sulfurous atmosphere, right? That's because some of the buses in Shanghai are newly equipped with a copper fin air conditioner. These copper fins have replaced the old aluminum, enhancing longevity and improving overall performance. So replace aluminum with copper. Can it really be that simple? Copper is a natural bacteriostatic agent. Is able to restrain the growth of Legionella, Colobacillus, and Staphylococcus aureus, and it was popular for medical use and public facilities.
通过这个铝呢，两种材料，它的有一个电位差。那么在有酸性或者是说有水分存在的情况之下，它就起一个电磁反应。那个阳极呢，就会氧化，就是铝，它就会氧化掉。那个这粗面会越变越松。
The aluminum fin heat exchanger of the air conditioner makes it much easier for the bacteria to grow, hence the filtering issues. How do we know all this? Follow Professor Chen as we show up at his lab and find out. The equipment is a so-called car air conditioner bench testing device. This is a simulation test device configured on the basis of an actual vehicle for interior car air conditioners.
看来它的汽车空调叫全性能台，它测试的是汽车空调系统的性能和零部件的性能。现在主要的这个试验呢是对比分析，蒸发器用铝制片跟铜制片两种新的它的性能的差异，以及使用的比较长的时间，比如说一年以后、两年以后、三年以后它的性能的对比。
Fins made of copper and aluminum have been set up and installed on the device. Some of them have undergone a neutral salt spray test, or NSS test, to stimulate the conditions under both copper or aluminum use for several years.
我们把那个不同的铜制片也好，铝制片也好，还有包括新的和旧的，就是使用不同时间的，都装在那里去测一下。固定好了以后，这两个蒸发器所在的这个环境的温度和湿度，我们是可以控制的。然后它蒸发器里面那个它入口的那个制冷剂的。 那个压力和温度我们也是可以控制的，设置好了以后就可以测量空气的进口和出口它的状态，这样我们可以看到它能量的交换的那个量是多少，这样我们就可以知道这个换热器的性能了。The
copper fins become corroded after the NSS test, but in most cases they don't even change colors. In other words, the results produced by the air conditioner stay the same.
铝的表面容易氧化。
According to results determined by Professor Chen's team, the heat exchangeability compared to a new conventional aluminum fin heat exchanger can be anywhere from 3 to 10% more. But wouldn't such an experiment give rise to CO2 emissions?
这个就是一个我们一个制冷机的回收和充足机，这个系统运行起来里面有要走制冷机的，然后它的里面有一个压缩机和一个真空泵，它可以就是抽用来抽真空和回收制冷机，因为我们这个制冷机，它虽然说是不会破坏臭氧层的，但是它还会有一定的温室效应指数，在1000多，就是相当于二氧化碳的1000多倍，以前就是直接排放到大气中，这样其实是很对环境很有害的，我们现在就可以把它回收过来，然后下一次再反复的使用，这样的话我们一方面 可以节约制冷机，另外一方面，也可以对那个环境不会造成什么伤害。
Luckily, before we have to take these conditions into consideration, scientists have already done so for us. From copper to aluminum sounds like a small step, but for our daily convenience, it makes all the difference.